draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Water sourced from the reservoir, and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained.
This.
To it. Is this a way out? I should grab that. hell did we end up here? Stay sharp. They could be anywhere.
Okay, it's open. Okay.